It's the YouTube's boy 321 Jackman Production at you with the reaction to Lil Poppa in Stunna for Vegas, Bankrolls and Groupie Hoes Man official music video. So let's go, man. Jacksonville, Florida, stand up. North Carolina, stand up. Let's go, man. Fucking Stunna and Lil Poppa, man. Dope to see. Lil Poppa just dropped his project, man. It's probably one of his first projects, I'm guessing. It has to be, because I don't know. I mean, Lil Poppa, I've done probably 4 reactions on him. He's not really a rapper where I would know if he has projects, but just from the looks of him being a young artist, I would think it's probably one of his first. So, that's that. Stunna for Vegas, one of the better artists in this type of game, you feel me? I put him in, like, I really, for a while, thought he was from Atlanta, bro, because he was, like, in the Atlanta scene with a lot of the rappers, but I guess he was just in them songs, I guess, I don't know, but Bankrolls and Groupie Hoes, this should be a fire-ass track, man. Lil Poppa and Stunna, let's get it. We got a baddie right away, and we're probably gonna get some good fucking visuals. What's up, shawty? Hey. Okay, we on the roof with it. We got a fucking notepad, a big ass notepad with what it looks like. Is that like a telescope? What is that? And then we got a gun. We got 2 guns. Okay, shit. We're on the rooftop with a plan and something big. Okay. Oh, all the real dudes get murdered. I hope I don't die the same way. Oh, shit, man. Right away, coming with some real hard shit, man. I love it, man. Just his entrance on this is so clean. And his sound. You notice Lil Poppa has a little unique sound with it, man. So this is just dope. Hey. The past 4 lines, man. That was some crazy shit, bro. This song, Lil Poppa, he's just one of them artists, man. One of them unique, different-y type artists. Hey. That little fucking part. I'll fuck with that part any day of the week, man. And just Lil Poppa, when I say the difference-y shit with Lil Poppa, man, this dude doesn't really sound like all the other Florida artists, bro. Like, dead ass. I thought dude was from, like, Maryland or some shit when I first heard him. Like, he's just one of them different-y type artists. Hey. Hey, giving me GTA 5 vibes. Get the fuck on the ground. Let's go. Get the fuck. Like, this giving me heavy GTA 5 heist vibes. They definitely got GTA 5 influence from this. I don't care what you say. Hey. Oh, we're getting some differency from Stunna. Obviously, this isn't really Stunna's go-to type beat. You feel me? Like, his go-to beat, I feel like, would be one of them bouncy-ass beats. But this is going to be a dope-ass verse from Stunna. I can already tell. But I feel like we're still going to get some bounce somehow. Somehow, some way. And I'm going to love it. Hey. 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 Please, we're getting some bounce. You can always find bounce in some songs even without a bouncy beat, and you can see that we're starting to get a little bounce with it, a little bop. Hey. Oh. Hey. Okay, the vibes are real, and we should probably have, like, hopefully, like, 8 more lines. I don't know.
I said 8.
Okay, we're getting some more heist vibes, though. They're bringing the hostages. That really sucks. Hey. Okay, I'm fucking with this. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, I want some of that, bro. Shit. That's goals right there, bro. On God, all that money, that is goals. Whoa! Get the fuck in there! This is my type of beat, though. I can slide on a beat like this, yo. Y'all remember, man, my song's coming this June, man, to a fucking YouTube near you. So, if y'all like the song, man, leave down below. What's up, baddie? But, yeah, if y'all like it, leave it down below. If you have any suggestions, leave it down below. More content to come. The grind ain't stopping for shit, man. And once shit gets a little bit normal, I'm gonna have the content I want to bring.